fact, this Congress is a gathering of all the space community worldwide, and this is why we have almost 5,000 participants coming from everywhere in the world. And what is new is probably that we have more and more people coming from the startup world, and so we, young people with new ideas, and it is why this Congress is going to be so exciting. The opening ceremony will be probably a very good opportunity for Australia to show to all the other participants what Australia is doing in the field of space, but also with a smell of tradition, because we will have a program with typical art, typical culture of Australia, and it will be a very, very huge gathering. The attendees will be very pleased to know exactly what's going on in space, but also with this new dimension of what is going on in Australia, because last time we were in Australia was in Melbourne in 1998, almost 20 years ago, and many things change in space, and many things change in Australia, and it's the right time to have a global overview of the situation.